Okay.
You think you own the road, don't you?
Oh.
You peddling pricks.
Well, I think we missed another one. Come on.
Stupid outfits and arcane technology don't make you better than me. This country was built by and for the motor car. Go to France with your bicycles.
Speaking of which, all right. This guy's really has a good grip.
Up a mountain. Look down at people. Fuck your own sister. Try and wear some clothes that leave something to the imagination. I can see your anal polyps through there.
Okay. Oh, man. Well. All right. That happened. Well, yeah. Now I'm just going to have to, you know, escape the goddamn whatnot. And, okay. Trevor still looks like the grizzly caveman that hit for him.
Cops.
I admit I was not paying attention to the map, so there's that. The fuck? Bunny! Oh, look at that, look at the little bunny. Aw, oh, look at the cute little bunny. Come play with me. Shit. Well, he got away. But goddamn, there's quite a lot of bunnies around here, too. Too bad and on the online, there's no... Man. Well... What's up with these trees? I mean, just hit them and then they don't break and whatnot. So what's the point of the damn boss to be around here? Decoration? And of course I got myself pretty much the lowest frame rate here imaginable. And... Okay, so far so good. But one second, I gotta make sure that everything's here in the settings. A-okay! We don't want to start into trouble and whatnot, huh? But yeah, I do believe, well, but then again, before I actually move on, I had a word with my brother here, the Grand Theft Auto Online expert. He told me that by my level, around level 70, where Martin's missions are locked. But thing is, I'm level 80. Where's the Mexican bastard at? Seriously, where is he at? Been wasting my ass off here for no goddamn reason. Oh well, one second. Well, I did a few minor alterations here. I shut down the ambient occlusion.
Coyote, definitely a coyote.
all right. But oh well. Anyways, it's a bit of a change here. Well, let's see, what can I do? Yeah, supposedly things here should be okay. Right. Online. And yeah, jump to online and just fuck it, right? Just fuck it. Not even if I own, let's say, I have to be in a public session to manage business this, business that, and so on. Well, I think as well, I think I've caught my brother, let's say, managing business on the invite-only session. That is... Huh. But then again, he had his friend with them, so there's that. Well, reasons why they have it. But who knows? Oh, and then again, like, I know I'm a little bit late on doing video and whatnot, but, you know, by the time I'm recording this video, tomorrow morning, I'll be doing to myself here a surgery on the foot. You know, ingrown toenail growing out to be quite nasty. As in, you know, the nail's growing quite into the flesh and creating a bit of a lump. So, just to finish off here the growth, I did of course do a little bit of surgery on myself just to stop the pain. Which it did numb the pain. So I got myself a pliers, but don't do this. So I cut into the nail and I removed quite a big piece. And to my surprise, the pain stops, but I'm bleeding out as much as I felt pain. Fuck. Well, shit.
Okay, I'm the only one without a supercar.
Well, we're here then. Yeah, I mean, then again... What the fuck?
No, don't shoot. Why?
Who the fuck are you? 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 Eh. Clearly they're not me. Let's enter garage. Okay, that was random. Yep, they just fall off flat on the ground. Okay then. Hands off the goods. Whatever clones these are. Huh. Either someone hacked you know, the, you know, go to bed around here.
Stop shooting. God damn. Not even going for that bounty.
Please, spare us.
Bit of a question.
Is that you two in the car?
Yeah.
Never mind. Did you ever enter your home and, you know, your clones just start falling onto your head all the damn time?
So there's a modder fucking with you?
Yep, there is. That would be too easy.
Oh, you missed. Oh, man. And now they know what's going on.
And then it comes the clones again. The clone army from Star Wars.
Okay, what was that?
Stupid Sibby.
Come on, man. You're better than this.
Yo, it's so fucking hard.
They still chase me, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Well, looks like they left. Alright. I think I should leave the server. Whatever this server is. What the fucking hell is going on?
Okay, it's in me or y'all.
Okay. Yeah, now they're scared.
What the fucking hell is all this? What's the meaning of this? Yikes. Okay, let's find new session. At least I hope it won't be haunted around. Unless... someone's trying to mod me instead of cash. The clones of my own character. Well, interesting as it may seem, but nah. Oh well. Still, if I kept the trooper, well, we'll see. We'll see about it. But only time is... Well, alright. At least this time I'll go for a different outfit this time. Not a Wolfenstein. Nothing else, but, you know. The trooper one. Cause I can. And good. Outfit saved. Trooper. There we go. Ain't that a beauty? But yeah, let's see here. Inventory. Nah. Style. Accessories. Wait, oh. Gear none. Shit. No. I fucking hate you. Why? Just fucking why? Gloves. Oh man. So much flaw. So much flaw. Huh. Fuck it. Let's just keep it the way it is. Just call it a day. Don't even bother about it. Because when the time to fight, and then we'll see how it goes. But yeah, I really, really like this, the concept that I made. And I hear a lot of screaming from upside, from top side. Yeah, let's just exit the apartment. Just leave my incarnate at home, because, you know, I don't have the patience to go around by doing all this shite. Side teaser, stop Don Shady from collecting all the packages and whatnot. Fine by me, I say. Fine by me. Now, this car is a closed up one here, but alright. But yeah, I mean, what should I do here? What should I do? And yeah, it's a bit of a shitty problem. The gas mask you have on? No fucking more. And I wonder, can only wonder why. But you know what? Got a bad idea. Let's just go by a... Let's just go about seeing the masks and whatnot, because maybe by then things should be fine. I can only imagine how many people just killing themselves. Just like I almost got hit. Go back to your mom and suck a kitty. Even with not. Oh, yeah, I think it was masked, wasn't it? What? Hmm. Yeah, I mean, they look good. There you go. Expensive as shit, but fuck it. Valentine. That was fucking disturbing. Yeah, I could get this one here. Yeah, I mean, sure, I guess. I mean, maybe by then things would just count on at that. I mean, let's do have test. Test. Bye, do a bit of a test. Okay, and your car, removing, right? And fuck. Wait, you know what? I know I keep exiting, blah, blah. But yeah, style, accessories. Yeah. Come on. Helmet. Black dough. There we go. Now, hold on. Yeah, I mean, I know. Look, I'm looking more or less there. Shit. Sorry. Doesn't work. None of these work, but alright. I mean it's interesting to know about all this. It's quite interesting to know. But alright. At least I know things here should be A-OK by then. Yeah. What can I do about this here? Me by level 100. Shit. I mean, I'm trying to think about again. It's some bit of a shithole here. Where, well, I mean, how, what do I have to do to get shit unlocked and whatnot? Ooh, that's cute. Yeah, it was quite cute. But should I go on stress about the freaking mission? I mean the freaking, shit. Gotta be kidding me. Oh well, but then again, this piece of shit car is already broken down. If it's red car, I know the good one. And now let's start the gang attack. Alright, maybe then like a bit of a half armor here should be good by then. But until then, I can't really tell much what... I mean, things will just expect around and whatnot. But yeah. I should definitely just focus on to get myself all the way to Palito Bay. Oh, this is a little shit stain. King of the castle, I remember last time I did that, and I do not want to do it again. Well, at least for now. Because at least I'll admit that, yes, it was fun, but... yeah, let's just try to get our hands on it. Well, first she was American, then she became Mexican, and then she became Asian. Okay, multicultural. And no. No thanks, but not at least not yet. It'll be easier to get myself in the faster cars on this lane. Well, on the other lane, I'm gonna have to pay more attention, but if I pay a lot of attention to the wooden car again, but if I pay attention, of course, on the opposite lane, then I'm obviously gonna crash. And then of course the people might start asking of my state if I'm going to do a surgery tomorrow. It's quite simple actually. I don't say, but I know I'm pretty fucked up. Simply because every time I get out of bed, I'm always feeling dizzy. And it's always, you know, bugging me out and whatnot. For a slow car, it actually spins off quite well. That car's gonna get away before... we can even get a bit of a chance in touching it. Or not. But still. Huh. But still, I also might as well just, you know, might as well just think about jumping to Port Zancudo. Yeah. I know a few ways.
Yawn.
Yawn. Gotta love the highway, right? Okay, good. Our fellow man has stopped. And off we go. Now, of course, got that prick up there saw, and then... okay. And looks like someone's just jumping into the... and over there. And if I had a bit of the railgun, I could shoot down that helicopter over there. Oh well. Perhaps some other time, I'd say. Perhaps some other time. And this freaking rain is just messing around the frame rate. And I promise and I swear to you that I was pressing the turn. But if that thing is not gonna register, then it can go kill itself. But as soon as I touch in the anonymous network, as soon as well everyone noticed me that I'm CEO. Goddamn civvies is getting way above everything. But yeah. At least I know it's on a bit of a bright side that at most in Palito Bay, the chance of other players being around is literally quite limited. That's a good thing. Good thing for people who might as well want to start their own business around in Palito Bay, or have their own house around and whatnot. I mean, it's interesting to know that the ones that are really more compete a lot, and mostly are. Right. I know this is pretty much a very, very bad idea. But you know what? Fuck it. But again, a bit of a advantage if they use miniguns. Minigun is held on by the side, so I mean, there's a bit of a plus. And too bad this. Deus Vult! Ah, man. Again, if I had, friends to mess around and whatnot, but apparently not. Gonna be ever alone. I mean, of course. Why do my eyes, they look different every time I look into another angle? Oh well. So you're the good German helmet, I tell ya. Come and get it, you fuckers! Yeah. You know. Gotta give myself a bit of a protection and whatnot, but again. Unless beside this, the stupid civvies on the outside. Well. Players up in Palio Bay, like I said again, they usually don't, bother too much up here. That's a good thing. You know, at least, ever need a piece of quiet and tranquility, I'd resort mostly to the forest. But, hey, unfortunately that's not the case. A billion-dollar apartment is located directly onto the city, so, you know, it's probably gonna be the heart of all fuckery. So, on the good side, I'd say that, who am I kidding? Then again, if I got myself a home, especially at Sandy Shores, yeah, well, what else? A home at the Sandy Shores, and Los Santos as the area of operation, while keeping business are up and running at Palito Bay. As simple as that. But then again, upgrades and everything, they're more than obvious they're gonna be, Sheesh. Wait. Oh, okay. There's still plenty of, a lot of people to worry about. Huh. One, two, and three. And four. Yeah, everyone else seems to be pretty much at my level. Or lower. But then again, I kind of feel bad for the ones that are, let's say, on low and whatnot. Yeah, I mean, you might as well see that where, you know, the slide of red. Holy shit. I mean, I hope they're not focused over here, because maybe by then, things here could be quite a bit of a battle and whatnot. They could easily throw grenades here from these miniature windows. It's too high for me that I could, let's say, snipe down, but I could at least peek around. Huh. Yeah. Well, then again, I know that Rockstar intentionally put these windows a little bit, to the upper. So I wouldn't, let's say, point my rifle. Again, I'm pointing my rifle as we speak. Well, but it seems high enough for somebody to get a headshot if you can even stand properly in the trees and whatnot. Questionable. Pick off Randy. Oh. Who knew Randy Savage played Grand Theft Auto Online? Ah, oh, man. Oh, yeah, looks like you got a bit of a message here. Yeah. Message text. Funny thing is, I always get all this everything around here, whatnot. But hey, at least we know Mark isn't messing around, whatnot. But again, if we are to, let's say, keep things, let's say, up and running, you know, some things gonna have to work out. We'll have to keep the plan out. For one, well, let's say, I mean, it's hard to think about. It's quite hard because, you know, gotta keep my mind focused on quite a lot of things. But of course, this gem and castle here now belongs to us. I wish you could literally go for a gem and, vice BL right now, but that's not the case. Short range, medium. Well, let's see. Let's call it short range raider. Seems to be A-okay. Everything clear so far. Long range raider seems to be clear so far. A lot of hostiles located all the way to the, sorry, I'm just caught in the middle of yawn. But as I was saying, lots of hostiles located around the little city section of the map. And me? Well, I'm just being stereotypically German.
Oh my god, he's such a Nazi. Hashtag punch a Nazi, yeah.
Sure. But isn't it sad, isn't it? Also...
No.
You know what? I always liked about, you know, the Grand Theft Auto. What I always liked about the Grand Theft Auto Online is because the servers is pretty much, unpredictable at what times. So in one moment, you're surrounded by people who are maybe the most dangerous people you'd ever meet. And suddenly, boom. It's all good. Even when you least expect it. I mean, it's a funny thing about shit. Dig my raid. 9,000. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, hold on a sec. I just gotta make sure that, okay, it's good. Hopefully I can still access the laptop. Hopefully. So, how are we looking? Here we go. Things pretty done charm. Bless you. I always wonder how these machines work. Maybe we need new machines and whatnot. So, how are you looking? Nice. There we go. We definitely need more upgrades here. Security for starters. And I know I haven't been playing this game here for quite a bit of while, so I know as well that we're off track. Fuel supplies. Confirm. That's good. It's really, really good. What?
In the name of authenticity, you're gonna need some authentic supplies.
Ooh.
That means hitting actual Lisa branches, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And when you've got what we need, bring it back.
Seems about right enough. Hopefully this car here should be good. Hopefully. And not that much, but alright. Well, alright. Alright. But then again, maybe it's a bit of the good side of having a quite a unstable internet connection. Of course, Bell fiber optic. Every time, I swear to you, every time I go and do myself a bit of a stream, well, even for Facebook, really. But yeah, as I was gonna say, like, every time I'm going to, let's say, do a bit of a stream, onto Facebook and whatnot. I'm always interrupted by some connectivity issues and whatnot. So, I'm gonna have to. So the best one that I've been, you know, streaming by was by my own, let's say, cell phone. The simple iPhone 5C. But the keyword, 5C. And again, I'm like planning out what to do and whatnot. Thing is, to admit too, that some of the things around military stores and whatnot, sometimes you're selling, of course, things, you know, they're expensive too, that could fit to my character and whatnot. Well, I can go buy the authentic one. I mean, authentic stuff. Yeah, by saying it's authentic, so it could be even more expensive. But, of course, seeing about the replica, I did, of course, ask around about the replicas. But the thing is, even the replicas, they're cheap too, but they have the wrong size for me. They have small, my head's extra large, so yeah, big head. I'm still thinking about what to do with it. But hey, at least with the authentic one, if I ever get enough for the time being, then we'll see how it goes, because then again, I could have, if I even knew sooner about all this, the editing, shapes, and everything, I would have done this everything a whole lot sooner than before, but apparently that doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? But yeah, let's just roll. Unlike the Burton, which supposedly is the richest part of the town, when everyone have their snot, have their thumbs up their ass on Twitter and whatnot. Oh well. Well, yeah, knitting in these cards around here are quite generic too, but at least it worked. Cunt. But yeah, also then again, like, I also had a bit of a plan, of course, too, with Grand Theft Auto, if I even, well, get to be more familiarized with the, the director mode and whatnot. For instance, I plan actually, I can only hear like a little grunt he made, and that's that. But again, I don't know. For these businesses to be, well, so they can be well rendering the effort and whatnot, I'm going to have to, let's say, go through quite a lot of it. For instance, one, upgrades, cash, security, so on, you name it. I kind of wonder if it's possible to set a security guard with a chain gun, you know, a player invasive tool, if it's the case, or even like a sentry, maybe. I guess only time will tell. Even if they have turrets, well, one mods will certainly have turrets, but you know, turrets to build their own defense and whatnot, but... It's ruined! I don't give a fuck. Scar's even not mine, it's completely ruined. Well, yeah, then again, like, you know, guess if someone actually decides to slide in, but I don't think we're in the... That I have a bit of a high-tech, despite the fact that exosuits in video games are quite a bit of a big deal, thanks to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and whatnot. Who got in the car? That's what I want to know. But screw it. Also, will this car be, let's say, feasible for a runaway? Doubtful. To the player? Check. Fuck. But he's a level 19, so, I mean, it shouldn't be that much of a big deal, but, you know, it's always best, you know, to remain skeptical. Size is gonna be... Yeah, right. Alright, so let's see. The car I'm gonna have for the same, let's see. Just a little bit more, of course. There we go, it's good. Because of course that's when I jump over the fence, I'm gonna have to run to the car. And of course, let's say, geometrically speaking, if I make it, let's say, the least amount of jump. Dumbass.
Fucking meth head.
You're the meth head. Whatever. Get the hell out of here. Gonna take a selfie? Go to hell. Oh, got one. Secretary. Fleek a bank. Car check. What else am I missing? I don't know. Oh yeah. Assault rifle. Yeah, I could go for the M249, but that doesn't seem to be too feasible. Then again, the Uzi, the mini submachine gun, has been proven out to be quite efficient by foot, well, by vehicle and whatnot. Okay, it's good. Well, we begin.
Shithead!
Yeah, gonna go where he's gonna go with that. But yeah, that's a bit of a good side about this. He might have just shot me, but I think he was firing blanks or his aiming was literally shit poor. 2, 1, and it's on. Bitch, better not cross here. Pass, we're good. We're clear. Well, at least on that side, which seems to be quite feasible to for a getaway here. And simply just gotta know where to need to slip by. Oh my god, and hey, got bluey. Even for a small little bank robbery, we just managed to break free from it. Oh yeah, then again, we could go by via Bert and whatnot. Fuck it, I'd say. But yeah. Player is all the way far off. But I mean, we're not that far off because I mean, the very advanced area here is all the way to south, but all the way to the north, it's abandoned. The only piece of civilization left is with either sandy shores or well, even Polito Bay. But Polito Bay, I'd say, is still good, too. Not as much as in the city here. But it counts, I tell ya. It counts. And I know as well that I was still... Well, I was still needing as well to get myself plenty more motorcycles and whatnot. And of course... Keep them as they updated and up to date and more powerful and shite, but yeah. Yeah, only crappier cars will we find up ahead. What the fuck is up with these trees here? So apparently... you know what? I got pretty much the idea of how the materials here work. So, in the Grand Theft Auto, the, you know, irons and everything, they're the equivalent of real-life wood, where, or even paper, to the least, where, wood, well, in the game here, will be the equivalent of real-life tungsten, diamond, and sealed up all the way to the ground and whatnot, and, well, this car here is not mine, so little do I care about it. But still, it's my means of getting on the way all the way over there because, hell, you remember even the last time, of course, where the halfway I was dealing with the garbage trucks, and I had to jump over, try to go over, climb over a freaking mountain, which even if I had to, let's say, resort to asking my own little wee cart and whatnot, it also didn't work out well. Slip and slide down the mountain like a fucking idiot. Shit. That car might be even more advanced, but shit. In terms of acceleration speed and maneuverability too. Questionable? Questionable? Buffoon. Nope. Nope. Well, should have gotten a new one at Burton, but... Oh well. And again, like, see the rich neighborhoods over there. It's more than obvious that that was a furnace. Well, let's see this car. That was violent. I think he's not alive. That's a truck. Buffoon. SUV. Well, I like this car. It seems to be, well, for the time being, it seems to be, let's say, more, God is dead. Well, yeah, and then again, at least for the sound of the motor here, it certainly is a bit of a improvement. Speaking of which, I kind of wonder now, what is the slowest car of the game? Hopefully not one of my, one of my cars in the garage, otherwise, you know, it's gonna be shameful. Shameful. Well, I bet that would be the tank in that case. Boom. But yeah, at least for the biker there, it's a bit of an easy target here. Well, but hey, at least the shit. This is something that we live for, why not? Yeah, lucky bastard. Only for me to be hit. Get the fuck out of here! Who crashed? You know what? Fuck it. Well, then again. I didn't need something faster anyway, so... Well, again, this is Franklin's, this is technically Franklin's, motorcycle, so... It's a plus. It's a plus to it. And since, again, we run a motorcycle club, motorcycle garage, so only one thing is missing. Get this thing to the garage. Well, first off, you know, the paint spray. Claim all the insurance on the damn thing. And what else? Well, we'll see about it. I mean, then again, I guess see about the vehicles, if they have any other upgrades or whatnot, and before I consider sticking explosives on them. Well, that is, if it's even a feasible idea, because I admit, I also haven't even tested out explosive on my own vehicles. Yet alone, even trusted by the moment it detonates, like, or even just, I mean, I don't know, just damn thing just detonates and lose the car permanently and whatnot. I mean, again, I was not even, let's say, fully introduced the concept of the explosion of the vehicle, but we'll see. And there it is. So.
Still in business. All right, LJT with the sign off.
You can pretty much hear by the mood of for the guy here and how good everything is. You know what? The value, the payment, whatnot. But hold on. Cease rating. Okay.